Local church is opening its food pantry to many government workers who've been forced to make some tough decisions due to the government shutdown. Now, all week, Faith Assembly of God in Texarkana, Arkansas, has been receiving phone calls from families in need. Today, volunteers packed and delivered boxes of food and support.
They've paid their mortgage or they've paid their car note, but now there's nothing to buy food with. And that's where we are trying to step in, help in some way to make sure that they get food on the table.
On the Texas side, Faith Assembly of God will open its food pantry at 601 Pine Street tomorrow from 3 p.m. until 6 p.m.